sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. Bees, the fuzz, kids a book and the lion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. In my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm. Find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. The cold are both so intense, put them together, it just makes sense.